Hi guys, it's Miltrup here, and today is the opening game of the season at home to Stoke. I'm buzzing to get back into Carlow Lane and see all the familiar faces around me, so let's get ourselves to C16. Come you Lions! As you can see, I've just got off at Bermondsey Station, and I have to say, I've missed my curry sauce and chips from the Chinese so much. It's been far too long.
Keeping up, Barbara, huh?
Yeah.
About 30 minutes gone here, and I have to say we started off really well. I think my standout performer has definitely been Shackleton.
Half-time at the Den, 0-1, Stoke City 0. And I think they've been really good. Last week against Ipswich, we looked really unorganised and all over the place. But today we've been brilliant.
very unlucky there for a minute. That is absolutely bollocks. That is absolutely bollocks. That was a fucking scream from Tom Grayson as well. You're joking me. I've just checked the league table, we are top of the league. And I'll see you on Tuesday. Come, you Lions. In the road, here we go.